We just finished up a really important conversation about indigent defense and the state of indigent defense in Pennsylvania. So first, I want to thank Representative Dan Miller for putting this together. He and his staff did an incredible job bringing people from all across the state who have expertise in how it is that we are funding our public defender's offices, or really not funding our public defender's offices. The sad fact is that we have known for more than 20 years that we need to do better. We have reports, we have court cases that say we are not doing enough to protect people's rights when they are accused of crimes, and we're not doing enough by failing to fund our public defender's offices. And so hopefully, as we continue this conversation, we will finally find the political will and the ability to really invest in our criminal justice system, because when we fund both sides in an adversarial system, it works much better. So we need our public defenders as much as we need our prosecutors, and I am excited to dig into this work and hopefully get that done.